cooking pancit guisado. These are the ingredients: garlic, onions, cabbage, carrots, meatballs, shrimp, pancit, and chicken broth. Oil, ground pepper, soy sauce, and oyster sauce. We'll start now. Heat the oil. It's done and it's ready to eat. Put in the platter and getting ready for eating. Thank you for watching and subscribe if you like my video.